This is a photo of the helicopter that crashed Tuesday evening, killing 9 people and injuring 4 others. Investigators have now recovered the cockpit voice recorder from the crash site, located in a remote part of the Shasta Trinity National Forest. The recorder is in better